Back for a quick update. We have a foundation. Foundation was poured last week. They came back today to pour our porches. To the left, you'll see our front porch, which is a 10 by 20. Behind me, we have our back porch, which is a 4 by 8. And then to the right, we decided to go with a 4-foot apron off the garage end. That's basically the first segment of our driveway. Framing starts as early as next week, so please stay tuned for more updates.